And the victory is more important because I think everybody know here that when we play against Teo, it's a big match, big game, and we want to win this game. And we are all happy that we won this game.
In 1 week, you beat Dinamo and Steaua.
Yes, I think this shows what quality we have. We can beat every team, and I hope that we will continue like this.
After Demolari, you are the second Albanese player that score in Liga 1. After Demolari.
I don't know, but it's nice. It's nice to hear this, but. I think I'm very happy that we win like a team, and who scores is not very important to me. But it's good for the confidence, of course. Now we